Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be sharing a page in my art journal. This is going to be a new series on my channel for 2017. I decided to start an art journal first because I love quotes and I wanted to kind of have an art journal to keep all my quotes and be creative at the same time. I want to do this and share it with you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy it. It was a lot of fun starting this art journal, and it's a different way for me to create. I've been a scrapbooker for a while, and I love nice and neat things, but I also like to use paint and colors and stencils, so this is me trying out something new, and I do recommend it to everybody. I don't think there's any rights or wrongs, just we can put our creativity on paper and enjoy it. And also, I get to put my favorite quotes in one book. Anyways, I used a lot of supplies in this video. I will add all the links down below. And also, if you are interested in art journaling, there's some really great YouTubers. I'm going to add their channels down below also. And I'm going to do a shout out to one of my great YouTubers out there. She's amazing, Kyra. You guys should check out her channel. She's really good at it. And her art journals are so cute. And her pages are adorable. So you guys need to go and check out her channel. But anyways, I'm just going to start stamping. And I will use a stencil and all that great stuff. I'm not going to keep talking, but I hope you guys enjoy this new series. Please let me know down in the comments down below if you enjoyed this, so I will keep sharing my process in my new art journal. So I'm almost done with this page. I really had a great time learning and trying new things. There's some stuff that I wish I didn't do and some stuff I wish I did. That's fine. It's a learning process and I'm happy with the outcome. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe, and I hope to see you guys soon. Bye.